Here lies Scout. He ran fast and died a virgin.
Hello guys, we are here now. SMOD, Redux, version 10. Now, I'm not going to use the Impulse 101 this time, because that really fucked me up badly. So this time I'm going to try to play it the original way by getting the weapons myself. Unless if I can find all the weapons in time. Oops. I forgot about that.
Rise and shine, Mr. Freeman. Rise and shine. Not that I wish to imply you have been sleeping on the job. No one is more deserving.
Can we skip this part, please?
And all the effort in the world would have gone to waste until... Well... Let's just say your hour has come again. The right man in the wrong place can make all the difference in the world.
Yeah, is that
so
Dr. Brain?
Wake up, Mr. Freeman.
Wake up and smell the ashes.
Alright, I'm gonna save twice. Just for the hell of it.
I didn't see you get on.
No, you didn't. But you could kiss my ass.
Transfer this year. Well, end of the line.
Welcome to City 17. You have chosen, or been chosen, to relocate to one of our finest remaining urban centers. I thought so much of City 17 that I elected to establish my administration here, in the citadel so thoughtfully provided by our benefactor. I've been proud to call City 17 my home.
This stuff, it's all
and
I
so,
have left.
Whether you are here to stay or passing through on your way to parts unknown, welcome to City 17.
Were you the only ones on that train?
Overwatch stopped our train in the woods and took my husband for questioning. They said he'd be on the next train. I'm not sure when that was. They're being nice, though, letting me wait for him.
Yeah, wait until he's turned into a stalker lady. Yeah, I wonder. Can I make that? Whoop!
Welcome. Welcome to City 17.
Oh! Okay, time to move.
Don't drink the water. They put
that sound in it to make you forget.
I don't even remember how I got here.
Did I seriously eat that?
Watch it, will you?
Did I seriously eat that? What was that?
See, they took your suitcase, too. You can't get away with this much longer.
Yeah, they took my suitcase. I'm gonna shove it up, their ass next time.
Welcome. Welcome to City 17. You have chosen, or been chosen, to relocate to one of our finest remaining urban centers. I thought so much of City 17 that I elected to establish.
Stop that.
I'm a troublemaker.
Dr. Breen again? I was hoping I'd seen the last of him in City 14. I wouldn't say that too loud. This is the base of operations.
Whether you are here to stay or passing through on your way to parts unknown, welcome to City 17. It's safe in here.
Aww. Huh, I wonder. Can I make a shot from this? Oh shit! Oh shit! He's coming after me!
Welcome. Welcome to City
17. Oh my god, that was funny! Yeah.
Hey, you like that in your bum?
Okay, let me grab my milk. Oh shit!
No.
Hi, Barney. Are you gonna get naked?
About that beer I owed you.
Oh, hey Barney.
It's me, Gordon. Barney from Black Mesa. Hey, sorry for the scare. I had to put on a show for the cameras. I've been working undercover with civil protection. I can't take too long or they'll get suspicious. I'm way behind on my beating quota.
Yes, Barney, what is it? I'm in the middle of a critical test.
Sorry, Doc, but
look who's here.
Great Scott!
You're looking older.
Boat, Doc. He was about to board the express to Nova Prospect.
Well, Barney, what do you intend?
I'm thinking.
Alex is around here, somewhere. She would have a better idea of getting here.
Oh, as long as he stays away from checkpoints, we should be okay. Listen, I gotta go, Doc. We're taking enough chances as it is.
Very well. And, Gordon, good to see you.
Okay, Gordon, you're gonna have to find your way to Dr. Kleiner's lab.
Oh, man, that's what I was afraid of. Get in here, Gordon, before you blow my cover.
Yeah, I know.
Pile up some stuff to get through that window and keep going till you're in the lab. Meet up with you later.
Yeah, I'm moving my big fat ass.
Aw. Can I catch it in midair? Oh! I broke it on my face.
Ouchies.
Yeah. Aw. I'm sad. Ha ha!
Yeah. Woohoo!
Hee hee! Ha ha! Yeah. Oops. Butterfingers.
pick up that can. Now, put it in the trash can.
Up your ass there in the... Never mind. Up your hose with a rubber hose. Hey, it's over protection.
I'm gonna say this. Pick up that cat. Stop it.
I want a stun stick so bad.
You get out of here. Hey, you look like you have a log thing now. Get it? Stun stick.
Hey, buddy.
This looks funny. Oh my god. Oh my god, I gotta check my...
Consider the fact that for the first time ever, as a species, immortality is in our reach. This simple fact that
immortality is going to take for a long time, buddy.
You got a long dick. Oh no, I took your dick. I'm so sorry. Oh, would you like this, lady? Would you like this? Oh my god, I'm being so dirty. I need to stop this. Stop this insanity.
Yes?
But inseparable from instinct is its dark twin, superstition. Instinct is inextricably bound to unreasoning impulse. And today we clearly see its true nature. Instinct has just become aware of its irrelevance. And like a cornered beast, it will not go down without a bloody fight. Instinct would inflict a fatal...
I'm gonna make this go up your ass.
Go up your ass, buddy. No, it's up your ass.
I can't take this anymore.
I must kill something. Oh, dear God. Oh, wait a minute. I know what I can do. Hey, buddy, guess what? Heart attack. What? You should be having a heart attack. Oh shit. Oh, you wanna go at it, pal? You wanna go at it? You wanna go at it? Chest bump. Chest bump. You're slow. Whee! Move back, right now. You want me to suck your junk for you? Oh, I bugged him too much. You're slow, old man. You're slow. You're slow. You're slow. Oh, shit. Aw. Excuse me. Are you trying to have me suck your dick? Because it's not working. I didn't mean you dipstick. Oh look, now you have a stun stick for a head. Now it's sticking through your brain.
Let me read a letter.
Run away.
Look up!
You guys are very concerned about something, aren't you? Oh shit. My genitals.
You bastard!
Can't get me up here. Can't get me up here. Can't get me up here. Oh. Oh shit! Damn it. Yes!
Fuck you!
You may not realize this, guys, but I'm giving them the middle finger. Oh! Oh, it's gone. Oh!
Ouchie!
Oh, does that feel like a stress reliever? Can I touch you some more? What's wrong? Ring around Rosie's.
I can't take this. I can't take this. Hang on a moment.
Hey, Buckethead.
Oh, that barely touched you. Are you a fucking wimp?
Wee. Oh! I'm right here. Go try and blind me, you dick.
Away with you! Wee, I'm a grown man playing on swing sets.
Well, that would have worked. Wee. You know, if I play on Gary's mod and make a swing set, that'd be interesting. Ah! Right in my freaking eyeballs, you fucker. I bet Gordon Freeman is going to go like, I'm going to fucking kill you, you douche. I'm sorry for this. I also plan on do some recordings of GMod Tower one of these days, but not right now though.
Wee.
That's actually fun. Can I do this? Oh, I'm surfboarding. I'm surfing. Oh, hey. Kitty Totter surfing. Yay. Everyone's favorite. Monkey bars. My favorite during my time. Nope, I can't do it. Really? Aw, I can't do it. Can you fuck off? Dush.
I'm Gordon Freeman, and I must do this slide.
like no man has done before. I can't believe I actually slid. It's not the first time! Hey guys, what's up? I got a present for you. It's called a boot. Well, that was a sucky throw. Can I grab my boot first? Hey bitch, what you doing? Oh shit. Oh, you want a stress reliever? You want a stress reliever? Let me touch your booty. Oh look, I'm a slow moving person. And you can't keep up with me. Oh, suck my genitals. La 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 la. I like fucking with you guys. I love fucking with you, civil protection. Have fun, dicks. Oh my god, that's so funny. I can't even bear it. Ow. Don't want to sleep on you guys. No! That'd be just awful. I'd be like... Hey Combine! I got what the fuck are you doing right here, you fucking creeper? Oh look, it's Chuckles! Chuckles! How you doing, friend? Hey, hit this for me. Oh, you suck, man. I'm so surprised you're still conscious, even though you're drunk. Oh, I wonder. Damn it. Something a little harder. Damn it. Nope.
Stop that.
Whoopsies. No, frying pan. Damn it. Shut the fuck up, Brain!
Oh, I thought you were a cop.
He's one of us.
Brain, he needs to shut the hell up.
I told you they'd be coming for us next.
Hey, can I jump out the window? That'd be a nice feature. Hi.
I can't take it anymore. What are we going to do?
Shut up, Breen. Just shut up.
That looks terrifying. I'm not going in there again.
Attention, residents.
I'm running.
Cooperation with your civil protection.
No time to lose.
Tunnel full driving the wall. Attention, residents.
Oh, that guy that was asleep.
He woke up instantly. Better keep them occupied.
Alright, let's see what we got. That's what I would say. Bad boys, what you gonna do? What am I gonna do? Well, I'm not a bad boy, am I? Can't get me civil protection? You suck a dick. You suck cock. You suck everything. You suck at shooting. Why am I so slow?
Dev.
Uh-oh.
No. No. Don't rape me. Don't rape me. Don't rape me. Don't rape me. No.
No, you don't.
They got me. They fucked me. They fucked me in my ass.
Dr. Freeman, I presume.
Hi. How's it going? You want a kiss?
You better hurry. The Combine can be slow to wake, but once they're up, you don't want to get in their way.
No kidding.
Dr. Kleiner said you'd be coming this way. I don't think it occurred to him that you might not have a map.
Damn, she appeared out of nowhere, man. Alex.
I'm Alex Vance. My father worked with me back in Black Mesa. I'm sure you don't remember me, though.
Ow.
Man, a few words, aren't you? Remember him from Black Mesa? Your old administrator.
Uh-huh. He looks like an old fart. Who is he again?
Dr. Breen.
Oh, it's Dr. Breen? I never knew that. Oh, it is Dr. Breen. My bad.
Normally jokes are not my thing.
Funny you showing up on this day in particular.
Saving.
It's a dangerous route to my father's lab, through the old canals. Today, we're finally on the verge of having a better way. Here, let me buy you a drink. Oh, and by the way, nice to finally meet you.
You too. This cactus looks like a dick. Like, no joke.
Come out there!
Uh-oh, everything all right, Dr. Kleiner?
Oh, hello, Alex. Well, almost all right. Lamar has gotten out of her crate again. And if I didn't know better, I'd suspect Barney of trapping and... Oh, my goodness.
Gordon. Hi.
Freeman. It really is you, isn't it?
I found him wandering around outside. Bit of a troublemaker, isn't he?
We owe a great deal to Dr. Freeman, even if trouble does...
How is this?
...follow in his wake. I must say, Gordon, you come at a very opportune time.
I just noticed this.
The final piece for our resurrected teleport.
I can't take any credit for the breakthrough, Doctor.
Nonsense. Your talents surpass your level.
Let's just see if this thing works, okay?
Well, it's here. There you are.
Hi.
Man, Gordon, you stirred up the hive. We can't keep him here long, Doc. It'll jeopardize everything we've worked for.
Don't worry. He's coming with me.
That's right, Bonnie. This is a red letter day. We'll inaugurate the new teleport with a double transmission. You mean it's working? For real this time? Because I still have nightmares about that cat.
No, no. There's nothing to be nervous about.
What cat?
We've made major strides since then. Major strides.
What cat?
Doc, since he's not taking the streets, you might as well get him out of his sins.
What?
Oh, dear. You're right. I almost forgot.
Oh! Hi, Alex.
I'll give you the honor. I've got to get back on...
Hula girl! Hula girl! Nanners likes this hula girl. Improper, that's for sure.
Here we go. Damn it, get it off me.
How the hell did I pick up my fist?
There you are. I thought you got rid of that pest. Certainly not.
Oops.
Debeaked and completely harmless. The worst you might do is attempt to cut your head. Get that thing away from me!
Here, my pet. Hop up.
No, not up there! No, no! Careful, Lamar. Those are quite fragile! Oh, fine. It'll be another week before I can coax her out of there. Yeah.
Oops.
Barney, you're not an animal person.
Well, Gordon, go ahead. Rip into your suit now.
I accidentally killed Lamar.
Your HEV suit still fits you like a glove. At least the glove parts do. I've made a few modifications, but I'll just acquaint you with the essentials. Now let's see.
Whoa.
The Mark V hazardous environment suit has been redesigned for comfort and utility. Oh dear, Doc, we don't have time for this. At least get that suit juiced up, Gordon. There's a charger on the wall. I've modified your suit to draw power from combine energy outlets, which are plentiful.
Wait a minute.
Meanwhile, let's get this show on the road. Yes.
Indeed it is, and it's our intention to send him packing straight away.
Are you ready for us, Dad?
We're all set on this end.
Then let's do it.
Let's see if this field plugs itself in it, and I clamp the manifold parameters to base and LD overhaul Gilbert. Conditions could hardly be more ideal. That's what you said last time.
Two, one. Oh, fiddlesticks. What now?
Doctor,
the plug.
Dear me, you're right. Gordon, would you mind plugging us in?
It's right there, Gordon.
It's right there, Gordon.
It's right here, I know. I just tossed it. Thank you.
Very good. Final sequence. Commencing. Now.
I can't look.
Okay.
Oh,
Well, did it work?
See for yourself.
Hey, Doc. Oh,
thank goodness. My relief is almost out.
Fantastic work, isn't it?
Well, I can't take all the credit. Dr. Freeman proved an able assistant.
Let's go ahead and bring Gordon through now.
Right you are. Speak to you again in a few moments.
Good job, Gordon. Throwing that switch and all.
Yeah.
I can see your MIT education really pays for itself.
All right, Barney. Your turn.
Gee, thanks.
Gordon, gee, thanks.
Not a moment too soon.
Initialize in 3, 2, 1.
Yes. This would be the score kind. Would you kindly? Would you be so kind? Lamar! You're alive! The freaking headhunter! Heady? No! Hi.
Who are you?
How's it going?
Get in here.
Don't worry, Gordon.
There he is. Oh, we're losing it again.
I'm all but certain it was Gordon Freeman.
Come on, Imstosaur. Come on, bring it on.
Ball. Oops. Hi. Behind you. I think that piece of food that I ate before increased my health.
I am super good for me. Angry Gordon is coming to kick your ass.
Angry Gordon? Is that the best thing I could come up with?
Angry Gordon! Angry!
I think I'm being weird. Just one more of these for tonight.
Citadel's on full alert. I've never seen it lit up like that. Get out of City 17 as fast as you can, Gordon. Take the old canals, right? They'll get you to Eli's lab. It's a dangerous route, but there's a whole network of refugees, and they'll help you if they can. I'd come with you, but I gotta look after Dr. Kleiner.
Uh-huh.
Oh, and before I forget, I think you've dropped this back in Black Mesa. Good luck out there, buddy. You're gonna need it.
I thought I killed Lamar. Then I would feel sick with myself. If I lost Lamar, my Yukulo head crab companion.
Actually, he's my little friend. Hey, Dingusus. What you doing? You humping him? Are you gonna shoot me or what? Boom. Gotcha, bitch. Yes, my first gun.
Get down here! Yes! That actually worked. Surprisingly.
Get down here! Nice. The fuck are you looking at? Running. Oh, dick. What you doing? Yay, no more low. Oh, God. Look out for that train. Gee, try to warn you. Na. Wait. Surprise, bitch. Oh no. Now, as I remember, what are you buying? What are you selling? Hey, young. Bam. Wait a minute. Oh my God. There's no way I did that. I turned him against them! Oh my God, the stuff launcher is the best. Sooner. Oh. He got his butt. Thank you.
hate it when that happens. I don't know, but that's funny. Oh my god, that was hilarious. Huh, can't kill her, so that's good. Yes, ma'am. Sword. Shit, it's gonna drop in there, I just know it. Yep, I knew it. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh. This is your fight, young man. Come on, young one. Let's go. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Thank you. I never thought that would work. And yet, it did. There you go. That's what I'm gonna be saying. Enemies that I've seen stars. Stars! Very disappointing. By seeing you fuckers die like that. Very sad. Running. Oh, hi. Have fun. Hey guys, how's it going? I'm right here. Come and get me. Oh, what's that? What's that? Oh. Wasn't there supposed to be a train? To run over you bastards. That isn't right. Oh, I gotta run. Oh shit, they're still after me. All the zombies in this no longer have head crabs. So, yeah.
Guess those sirens are for you, huh? Good thing you found us. You're not the first to come through here by
all. This is the free man. The Combine's reckoning has come.
Yep.
Look, we're just the lookout for the Underground Railroad. Main station's right around the corner. They'll get you started on the right foot. Meanwhile, let my Vortigaunt friend here give you a jolt to get you going.
Yes, please do.
I can feel the power!
All we can spare.
Be careful. We really can't afford to get noticed. Civil protection catches you down here, it's bad news for the whole railroad.
Yes. If you guys want a without cheat session of this, you might want to let me know. Shit, that scared me. I'm a ninja. Aw. I grabbed his weapon in midair. Oh, fuck. Oh, yeah. This is Station 8. Oh, you little shit.
This is Station 8. We heard 12 go down and out. The surgical strike units are targeting railway stations. Repeat, civil protection is coming down on underground stations. We're already getting refugees from 9 and outlying. Looks like we're...
Station 8, do you copy? Station 8, are you there? We have confirmed reports of manhacks. Repeat, they're filling the underground with manhacks.
Oh, wow. I remember how accurate this thing is. God damn. Oh, fuck you. I wish I could take that gun. Damn. Alright.
Oh, I jumped over.
Over here. Keep going, friend. That station was raided, but there's others up ahead. I'm gonna stay here in case any others come through. Gotta keep the railway alive.
Yes, ma'am. Aren't you all comfy in there, you little shit? Rather than waste my ammo on that barnacle. Yeah. Oh yeah, melee. I think I fucked them up. Oh shit. Damn it. Zod? Did you say Zod? Well, I have one of those. Or I'm mishearing that. Oh. Here we go. There's our next pistol. Boom. Hello, shit. Get back here. Got you. Oh, almost got it. I'm about to get it. I don't think I'm going to get it. Nope. Dang it. I got a grenade. That's thoughtful. Thank you. Oh. Whatever is up there, I must get. Nothing's up there. Who am I kidding? There's nothing up. How the fuck did you get here? F you. Oh dear. I'm surprised they got those old World War II weapons. Oh shit! Did a barrel kill you? You're not gonna protect that fucker for long. Excuse me, I'm gonna borrow this. There's a zombie in here. Wish that hound eye knew what was coming. Alright. Things are going well. Almost a full SMG. Damn. It's 2:29. A.M. Surprisingly.
go. Sorry, Doc. Here goes.
Looks like you're gonna be the last one through. Be glad you're not the guy they're looking for. Or faster than standard chance. Sounds like you're calling in a receipt from unit in City 17.
Yep. The Hex! The Hex! How the hell does that work? Oh, that's right, I hit them with the butt of the gun. That's why I did it. Now watch that spot. Come on, get down here.
Hold down this spot.
Really?
I've got my little corner and I'm sticking to it. You got it, Doc.
Oh, you're down there already. Okay.
Sure thing, Gordon.
Now wait for me down there. I'm surprised. Nope. You thought you were going to kill me? Well, the laugh is on. The laugh is on you, head crab. Oh, there you are. Okay. You wanna grab that SMG?
I thought so. Nice!
Oh, I thought that looked wrong for a moment.
Hey, buddy! What you doing?
A hella zombie.
You wanna see something very scary? A hella zombie. Rah!
Hey, buddy. Girl. Look out.
Can you handle water?
Lead on, Freeman. You're a thing, Gordon.
Well, I guess this is where we part ways.
Hi there.
Oh, this time a hat grab? Okay. I mean, man hack. I'm a derp. That would have killed me by now, but. Eh, works. Hey, come here, you little buddy. Oh God, that looks quite disturbing. I got the duel! Yay! I love the duel 9mm. It's so awesome. Narwhals, narwhals, swimming in the ocean, causing commotion because they're so awesome. Sorry, that little commercial has been in my head for... has been in my sister's head
for a while, and that it's really got me now. Yeah, I'm awesome. Now, you are not gonna do that, my friend. You little shit. Fuck. Oh boy, 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 oh boy. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. That's a big boom. I'm not gonna lie. What a fast mover. Oh no 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 no. Going up. I didn't even notice I got the dual 9mm at all. Oh hi. Came up and welcome me. Now sit down. Now be a good boy. Whenever I get more money, I'll be able to play more Final Fantasy 14, but as for right now, I'm gonna keep saving my money, and then, yeah. Then I'll play as my Lancer, and also my main character, which is my Pugilist, I guess, as well. I don't know what the class is called. I forgot. I know it's the one that does martial arts, hand-to-hand combat, mainly. No, it disappeared! You shall not pass. Have a box. I mean it. Have a box. Have a box. Have a box. Dipsticks.
pow! Boom in the face. Aren't you an adorable hound eye? Yes, you are. Yes, I'm Freeman.
You got here at a bad time.
Black Mesa East to Station 6, do you read? Dr. Freeman is on his way downriver. Lend him the airboat and give him all the help you can. Repeat, Gordon Freeman has returned. It's critical he reaches Black Mesa East.
We've got some ammo in those crates over there. Help yourself to supplies and keep moving.
Aren't you gonna do something about that zombie? Oh my god, he looks so crooked. Or should I say, crooked. Like the crooked man. He walked a crooked alley. He walked a crooked path. On a crooked mile. Heh. Banana. No! Get off of me! Boom, boom, boom. Yeek! Do you want my banana? Well, you can't have it. If you... I'm sorry, buddy.
Oh, that's nice.
Boat all gassed up and ready to go.
Let's see how far I can go before I start uploading. Roger that. Let's see if I can find anything here. Flare gun. Perfect.
Hey, you little shit.
Okay, I am at water hazard, am I right? I don't want to be starting over from scratch like last time right now. I wonder if there's anything over here.
Oh no!
No. Ah, shit. Oh, shit.
Fuck it.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, there's no sharkies.
Bad boys, bad boys. Mm-mm-mm-mm. No.
Danny.
Like. Fuck you.
Did you follow me in here?
Oops.
Fuck you.
Oof. Die, you shit. Oh, look, there's our little friend. Now, I shall bring our little friend here. Hello? Fuck you. I shall take this as a trophy. Now let it stare. Yes. 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 I was here. Yes. Yes, very spooky. See you skulls later. Yeah. Time for a road kill! Or should I say, boat kill? Holy shit! Oh, you bitch. You killed yourself, man. I didn't have anything to do with it. Dumbass! Oh look, RPG. That's what I would need. Oh, I got the bug spawner. That's interesting. Give me that. Now that's interesting. Me finding the bug spawner. Right off the bat. I didn't know it at first. Imagine if I could find a very powerful crossbow. Golden crossbow. What? How did you not die?
You got your luck of stars on you. Now that hurts in one shot. Oh, hey, how's it going? By the way, sweet banana. That's so funny. Sweet banana. Sweet banana. Hey! Get him! Get him! Get him! Get him! Get him! Get him! How about now? Bonk. Go get him! I'm sorry, but... Sorry, pal, but you can't see this time.
Ever again.
What did I just found? The Desert Eagle. Yes. Hey, dum-dum.
You're not allowed on that. Nope. I ninja'd your asses.
What are you buying? What are you selling?
Okay, you know what? Oh, fuck you. Seriously. Oh, there you are. Damn it. There you go, you're dead. Oh, two weapons. Not bad. I like these odds. I didn't even notice that was in there. Well, I'm a dumb.
Here's Johnny.
I stab you in the balls so hard that you died. Where is my boat? It's in my anus.
Hi.
What?
Bitch. I couldn't even aim with this. Hello, asswipe. How you doing? Oh, you drowned? Poor little guy.
Oh, fuck. I got him. Can't believe I got him from that.
Hello. Boom. He wouldn't live. Alright, soon I would have to end recording. Oh shit. Ooh-wee. Peace out.
Roadkill.
Shit. Stop shooting at me.
Or you may learn some things.
See what happens? See what happened? Boink. I was here. What, do I have to write it down for you, civil protection? I was here. Oh fuck me sideways. Oh no, you don't. No. Ah shit.
No, my car!
Oh well. I could do it on my without cheats last play. This. Oh.
Let's see how much I can outrun you.
Keep going, Gordon. I'm running on foot.
Yes.
I'm out of breath.
Please give me a break. I need my airboat. And I need it now.
My chin itches. Oh, that's right, because I took a shower like a couple of minutes ago. How many rockets? Oh, just at me. Shit.
No!
Hey, stupid!
I got an idea! Let's noclip!
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, how are you doing? How are you doing, my good sir?
Now give me your butt! I am the greatest butt stabber.
Give me your foot. Give me your foot. Give me your foot. Give me your foot.
Wait a minute. What? Oh. Overkill. Whoa! Where did that come from? Oh well, I'm not complaining. It did, Neil. There. Boom, and a bang. Bad hit crap. Bad. Oh shit! That was brutal. Holy fuck. Never realized I can do that. Eek. No, you little shit. I'm not gonna let you do that. Oh, you think that's so easy? Well, I got your ass anyways. Sniper piece of shit. Is the freaking rifle somewhere around here? Seriously. And I shot that guy. I don't see it. Oh, what? No, I don't think so. Oh my god, there's so many of them.
Come here. Oops, I'm so sorry. Not.
Hi.
Oh my god, I actually got him.
Might as well.
You bastard. You kill him. You killed an innocent.
Hi. Sit down. I enjoyed playing this when I was a kid. Hang on, be right back. And we're back. Spike grenade! I love my spike grenade. It's so cool. Coolio. Of course, they would show me that. Well, at least they're not stupid anymore. Hi. Now, it crashed here, so I'm gonna save. Right here, right now. Alright, it didn't crash on me this time. Which means I can finally get that weapon way over there. Now, where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Oh, what? Where is it? Did it fall in the water? Oh, it didn't! Well, this sucks. Where is it? I know he was shooting me with a rifle. Nope, it just cleans itself. That's impressive. I'm not gonna lie, this game is impressive. Even fucked with my mind. good job, game. Let's rock. Oh shit.
Bye. Bye.
Oof.
hell are they doing? Oh, so this is where I get the Alex gun, huh? Who knew? Thank you, game. I wouldn't have got my eye on it. Bye, Bull Squid.
I'm free!
I can't believe it. It's not crashing on me right now. Because I'm playing it normally. Oh, dear. So you guys may get lucky of seeing almost the entire thing. But once I get to the Citadel, or anywhere else, that's when I'm gonna summon all my weapons.
No thank you.
Oh shit. That one's huge.
Oh no, my booty! Oh my god.
Is there a sniper out there?
Sniper elite.
Not getting me on the gingerbread man. Oops. I guess my excitement actually knocked a cup down. Excuse me.
Huh. Oh shit.
Start moving, Zach. Start moving. Oh hi. Roquel Tech Rabbit one?
Damn it, I can't aim with this. There we go.
Oh, suck it! Sucks for you. Alright, I passed that part and I'm gonna be in a new part now.
Whew, playing this normally is so much better now. I wonder if Dizzy...
Hurry up, Gordon!
Gotcha! <up.
laughs> That's bad.
You guys don't want to know how bad it is. It is. Uh-oh.
Oh no! Oh no!
Oh no!
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no!
Oh, no. Can you still get me? Hey! I think I found myself a cheer. Little.
Good.
Yeah! I'm awesome!
A race?
Nope. Just a waste of time.
Oh yeah, try to catch me if you can.
Whee!
Now rub my air boots body on this. Wait, what? Hey, what are you? Hey, Grab, what the fuck are you doing? Why are you crawling on me? Quit crawling. And quit stalling me, you little shit.
Beep, beep. Beep beep. Beep beep. Beep, 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 beep.
Is there a gun over here?
Oh shit, 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 oh shit. Excuse me, gunship. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh Nelly. Hey, babe.
360! Yeah! Suck my dick. Suck it!
Whoa! What the fuck is going on here?
Hey, babe. Hi.
Moron!
Hi. All right.
What weapon did I get? What weapon did I get?
Oh. Still this. Hi. How the fuck did you guys get in here?
Sit the fuck down.
I'm a great driver in this game. I don't know why. Okay, what? Okay, really? It just froze in midair. That's just fine. I can't help it. All right. I don't know how long this is gonna be. One time me and Dizzy played on Synergy, he actually made it through and I got stuck. Wait, what's that? What is over there anyways? I wanna find out. Nope, nothing. Hello.
Whee.
How long is this going to be, I wonder?
Ooh, shit.
Oh, man. Slow down there. Fuck you. Hi there. What the fuck? The fuck are you, you little shit? Oh. Who the fuck is shooting at me? What? Oh! Fuck you. Enough weight.
Hey, Beryl, come here. I need you.
Now for the finale.
Bam.
Of course it can't kill me, so what can you expect?
Oh, that's not fun.
Combine, you little Combine, I'm up to your tricks. You don't scare me.
Alright.
Hey! You're Freeman, aren't you?
Well, I wouldn't believe it if I couldn't see with my own eyes.
Dr. Gordon Freeman himself.
Stay. Good. I like being professional. Oh, what the fuck? No. You little bastard. Okay.
I'm just looking around. Can I have her look around?
Here, take a look at this. This here is the dam. It's just up ahead.
Yeah.
Eli's hideout is here. A stone's throw from the apron and nestled in the old hydro plant. But getting there, with that hunter chopper on your ass, next to impossible. Good news is, the Vortigaunt's working his magic on your airboat, so you'll have a little more firepower going forward. I think he's just finishing up now. Go on out. There we are. That gun came off one of the same hunter choppers that you're up against. I always like to bring a little iron to the firefight. Take that chopper down, and you should be able to tear on through to Eli's place.
The Freeman will accept this weapon,
or suffer greatly ahead. I will.
Get the fuck out of here, you little shit. Oh, kick your sorry ass through the fucking moon!
Hey, where'd you go? Hey, where'd you go? Oh, there you are.
Peekaboo!
Boah, oh, oh.
Nom 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 nom.
Oh, nom 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 nom!
I wonder what kind of weapon am I gonna pick up? Aw, no weapon? Hey, get the fuck down there!
Get down here! Get over here!
Oh, that'd be so cool if I could use Scorpion Spear.
Oh,
that'd be one kind of dude that the Combine wouldn't want to mess with.
Here's Johnny!
You know, I would swim down, but I don't think that's impossible. I think that's impossible for me to do.
When am I gonna get the soybeans? Seriously. Wait, what? What did I just pick up?
Scissors?
Don't run with scissors now. Wow, I fucked them up pretty badly. Hi. Holy shit, I just made a mess.
Run, you little shits, run!
Where's our jack?
Hey, look! It's a man! It's a plane! It's Scissors Man!
I'm starting to find my shit.
Die, you little shit, die!
Just go boom. Thank you.
You can't run from the Gordon Freeman!
Like I said, gonna run from the Gordon Freeman. There we go. Holy fuck.
There's like a hardly a loading screen right here, holy shit.
I like this. Boing, boing, boing.
Bleh.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Oh, yeah, baby.
Yeah.
Go away, you little mouse. Mouse thing. Stop bugging me. Get in the boat.
Woo! Loading screen. About time. I love this. I can actually make it through from Black Mesa East, and then probably Highway 17, and bam!
I'd be finally free of do what I can.
Better safe than sorry, better safe than sorry.
Better safe than sorry, better safe than sorry.
Better safe than sorry!
Whew. Well, I guess that'll be it for right now, and, yeah. I'm almost there to Eli's lab, so, yeah.
And we'll see you in the next videos. Me and Gordon Freeman will.
And peace out and keep on the stealth. Later. Bye bye.